at 257 and one half pounds, 116.7 kilos. He fights tonight out of the